Good afternoon, everybody. Today is September 1st, 2022. My phone just overheated, but it has now recovered. I am gonna go on the LIE today. I'm probably on the service road heading east. Right now, I am at College Point Boulevard entrance of the LIE. Road. I will go locally and see where it takes me. Right time because everyone's turning into Main Street. 6th Street overpass. Service road, the LIE, heading east. Next exit is Casino Boulevard. A lot of traffic on the LIE right now. This is rush hours. On the right is the Queens College campus. Like school day, lots of college kids getting off school and going to school. So this Casino Boulevard, most likely they are probably gonna take the bus back down to Main Street, so they could take a train back, you know, back home. And yeah, people are still wearing masks in the city. Service road for the LIE is mostly residential, and then there will be pockets of areas that have restaurants. There's gonna be one that's coming up around 180th Street. Fresh metals. Right now I'm at the intersection of Horace Horace Harding Expressway, which is the LIE, and 173rd Street and Fresh Meadow Lane. Utopia Parkway. You see that there's a few stores at this intersection. Bagel Chef, Tea Shop, Barber Shop. Next big intersection is Francis Lewis Boulevard and 188th Street. Probably a big population of Middle Easterns in this area because there's a lot of stores. Coast to the right, AMC down there, movie theaters, and then Hooters right next door. Fresh Meadows. Francis Prep is right up front, intersection of Francis Lewis Boulevard and the LIE. So the school is to the right here. right? Service Road, 212th Street. More residential houses along the way. Right now, I finally reached Bell Boulevard and LIE. The Springfield Boulevard is another popular area. Another small strip of businesses around this intersection. In these few blocks. throw again. To the right is Beechwood Homes, I believe. Beech Hills. It's a huge Douglaston co-op development. Businesses in this intersection. There's a supermarket, there's a bank, there's little restaurants, there's delis. Dwayne Reed is over here.